I just wanna know, am I insane, insane? I just wanna know, am I insane? Good morning, everybody. Well, it's just afternoon, it's 2:30. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. It has been forever since I filmed the video on this channel. The last video I uploaded on this channel, it was my back to school haul. I cannot tell you how many times I have tried to sit down or vlog or like record a video, and then I never get to editing it. I never get to do anything with it because I'm just like, what am I doing? So why am I filming this? Because this is like a process video. I wanted to film this kind of for myself, but kind of like because I have no content whatsoever. My stepmom's birthday is August 3rd. And I'm trying to figure out what to do for birthday because it's always Saturday and I want to like surprise her in the morning. So these paints have been in my garage for I don't know how long, but I brought them out because I wanted to use them and I've been painting. And then so this is the card that I made my mom. It says Mom Teeny. And then yeah, this is what I've been doing for the past few minutes. I made this one, but it's like really, I didn't like the way it turned out because it's just regular paper and it's just like, oops. But anyway, you know like when you print on paper, it like goes through the backside. So this one didn't. It's like more cardstock, but the back of it is like graph paper. So I was like, okay, whatever. But she's a graphic designer, so I was like, okay, maybe that'll look cute. So yeah. I just paid for more software to edit videos, more for like editing style videos. I edited a San Diego vlog, but I never uploaded it on YouTube. Yeah, so I bought this editing software and it was expensive. Let me tell you, it was expensive. It was $95. So I need to use it and I need to edit some kind of videos, so I'm trying to do that. So my previous videos have been edited with Windows Movie Maker and I hated that. I absolutely hated it because I had literally nothing to do. So I'm gonna make a new intro with this new editing software that I bought. If you guys don't know, I'm going into the military and I need a hobby because I'm not leaving till January. So I started up painting. I definitely want to start up more with my channel again because it's been ages. I spilled my coffee. Okay. This is why I have a coaster. It's not really a coaster, but it's an old mouse pad that I use to put like my water bottles or if I have a coffee cup up here. Or other shit I have. If there's any other videos before this, please like them and subscribe to my channel because I need it. I don't really need it, but I'm bored. And I don't want just like me uploading videos just for the fuck of it. I'm sorry, YouTube. Jeez. I'm sorry. And just for the hell of it, so enjoy. Okay, hello. It is the next day. It's Tuesday now. We are 4 days away from my mother's birthday. I got the decorations yesterday. I also got her phone case and I painted her phone case, but I gave it to her yesterday because I was like, I'm just gonna give it to her. I don't want her to wait because her phone case was already broken. So I was like, might as well just give it to her. So looks like this. Nice little black and red checkered because those are her favorite colors. I also got her decorations that I am going to decorate the house with. And then I have another present for her coming for her today. And then I also have the candles for like the number candles, like how old she's going to be. I'm also wearing a Santa shirt and it is July. So I got her decorations. First of all, this is the first thing I saw. So these are little swirlies, like you hang from the ceiling and they swirl down. These are like how old she's, so she's gonna be 45. So I found these like 45 numbers. They're the same, like they're swirlies. And I was gonna hang them downstairs, like when she comes downstairs, make breakfast. She already told me she wants French toast for breakfast, so I'm gonna make that for her. I bought this like banner, so it's like, it says happy birthday. Well, it says happy effing birthday. I'm gonna stick them, so like downstairs, there's like a wall, obviously. There's a wall where we have like this giant clock on, so I was gonna stick it on there. And then, so yeah, that's where these guys are gonna go. Yesterday, you guys saw that I got the decorations. And also yesterday, I got the candles. I'm interested to know how these will light. Probably just gonna light like normal candles, but they're silver. So, nice and cute.
But today I also got another present for her. We're gonna see what it looks like.
Well, this is not what I expected.
Okay, so the picture looks nice. The picture looks good. You can barely see the freaking print. And it smells like vinegar. I'm disappointed. She's a graphic designer. Yikes. Okay. So what's that?
It is the morning of, excuse the mess that I look like, but it's the morning of. We're decorating, I'm making breakfast, and it's gonna be fun. Okay.
Happy birthday!
So my mom's reaction was kind of anticlimactic, kind of disappointed by that, but she was happy, so. I didn't record her opening her presents, but she did like breakfast that I made her and everything. I need to make the brownies still that I said I was going to make her, so I'm going to go make those. And go from there. So yeah. Yeah. Do the mojos for me.